What's up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we're going to be reacting to UDY's new video titled "Will He Cheat with a Massage Therapist?" Bro, now I've seen a couple clips slash thumbnails. Now I'm pretty sure she offers to give him a happy ending, bro. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. This is a fudged up test, bro. That's all I'm gonna say, bro. Bro, if you have to ask someone, nah, bro, because it's valid, like, it's valid asking him, you know, if you're testing him, does he want a happy ending type shit? But damn, bro, I feel bad for him, bro, because imagine being like, oh, shit, I'm about to get a happy ending. And then your girl walk in saying, oh, this is UDY and they got big old cameras. Nah, bro. Nah, it's foul, bro. Before we start the video, man, I hope y'all having a good day, man. I think y'all allowed me to hit 400 subscribers, if I'm correct. I'm pretty sure I have 400 as of February. Fuck you, none of you. Nah, I'm playing, but February 20, but I think y'all give me 400 subscribers, bro. I just want to say I'm very thankful for that, bro. Not gonna lie, bro, I'm very thankful, bro. I tried looking for the sweater. I told you I was gonna buy a sweater if I hit 400 subscribers, bro. Nah, I didn't find one, bro. I wanted a red denim, denim tears red hoodie. They didn't have them in my size. But my girl took me out and we ate some lobster. All right, but something happened, bro.
Marlene, how you doing?
I'm a little nervous.
Marlene?
What up, Marlene? How you doing?
I'm a little nervous.
You nervous?
Yeah, just a little bit.
You ever done something like this before?
Honestly, no.
You ever thought about doing something
I like have, this? Definitely in the past. Because, like, why not, you know? You want to, like...
That's some crazy toxic shit. What you mean, why not?
Yeah. You want to like put your partner to the test, you know? Like you just want to like see like are you loyal to me or not?
Today we're placing Marlene's boyfriend to a loyalty test.
Hey guys,
I ain't saying nothing.
Right now I'm just waiting for this man's to get here.
Our friend Madeline would be testing Jalen's loyalty by hitting on him and asking.
We've seen him before.
Will he remain loyal or will he entertain Madeline's advances?
I feel like in general I don't trust men, but I don't know. Maybe he'll surprise us.
Oh, Madeline is getting
up.
He's
a massage therapist.
I think he's here.
Moment of truth.
Bro, hell the fuck no. She's bro, you's not getting me, bro. You're not gonna put a test on me and expect me to believe she's a fucking massage therapist, bro. My fucking ass, bro.
What made you decide to do this?
And why are you coming to some girl's house? Like, what's happening,
bro? Give me a reason kind of not to trust him.
Bro, give me some context, bro.
I, like, low-key looked through his phone and I saw something.
You had a hunch.
Yeah, literally my gut was, like, screaming at me, like, look at his phone. And I saw some things I didn't really want to see.
Right?
And, you know, we communicated and talked about it. But deep down inside, I feel like I just need more reassurance. You know, I want to know... What is he gonna do when another like situation comes up? Like, are you gonna fold or not?
And what better way to test him?
Right?
Exactly. I'm kind of nervous, but you know, I have hope.
Yeah, it's him. He's here.
Hey, Jalen. Madeline. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Who is that?
You're not supposed to be checking him out.
No, nah, why? Drive? Are you able to find it? Okay.
This loyalty test will be taking place at this beautiful home in Hollywood Hills. Jalen is under the impression that Madeline lives here.
Oh my God.
He's here.
It's getting real,
what?
Huh?
It's getting real. Yeah. Why is he coming over in the first place?
Like,
what?
What
did
you do your thing?
What does he believe is happening? I'm lost. I'm actually lost.
For your unique...
Alrighty, masseuses. Jalen is here. I repeat, Jalen has arrived. Over.
Ready for this?
As Ken and Yasmin waited for their cue, they could have been breeding their dragon. What a missed opportunity.
Bro, shut the fuck up. I was like, what are you talking about?
Rewards. Another thing, download link. You
breeding dragon. What are you talking about?
To test his loyalty, we first had to convince Jalen to come over.
Hello.
Hi, is this Jalen?
Matthew calling.
Hi, my name's Madeline. I received your phone number from a friend. They said that you shoot music videos. I'm just reaching out to a few videographers to shoot one of my music videos. I have about $30,000 for budget for each video. I don't know if that's something that you can work in, but I love that. Maybe we can like schedule an in-person meeting.
Yeah, that sounds good. Is there anywhere I can listen to your music?
The songs that I have that I want to make videos for aren't released yet. If you want to just send me your schedule, we'll lock in a date so we can meet in person.
That sounds good, yeah. What's your artist name?
Madeline Monet. Cute.
Respectfully, bro, I don't be like, if I pull up, bro, I'll be like, bro, you look, bro. I'm not gonna say it, but I'm like, bro, she not no fucking artist, but she a P-Hub star, but.
Little home, bro, you know? Cute. Just me.
Maybe that's fucked up with me, bro. I guess, like, girls can be artists and stuff.
Just being the man, but like, bro, when it comes to the.
Bro, have you seen Kylie Jenner? And she's talking about, oh, yeah, I'm a rapper, bro. Like, nah, I'm not believing it. Like,
make it business quickly, right, and like, right. There's no need to like do all that extra stuff, yeah. You know?
Definitely want to utilize the space. There's a lot of different places that we could shoot at. We could maybe have like some performance shots right here, maybe me dancing. What kind of equipment do you have?
Like, she's she's toxic as hell.
Some performance shots right here, maybe me dancing.
She did that. Look at her. Bro, come on, bro. What are you mad about, bro? Like, actually, bro, what are you jealous about,
equipment
bro?
What equipment do you have?
Honestly, I only really have a Canon, but I didn't know that I was going to be seeing all this. So, but the homie got, he got a red and he got all the other stuff.
Do you think he's done things red? With other girls, or do you think, like, he just entertains other girls?
I feel like he just entertains it, and that's still really disgusting, you know?
Still bad, but you don't think that he's done anything with other girls?
I don't even want to, like, don't even put my head in the gutter like that, but... I don't want to think that, but like you never know.
Let me show you around the house a little bit. That way you can kind of get an idea of like what I was thinking as far as the scenes go.
Madeline begins showing off her immaculate home. She takes Jalen through every area of this multi-million-dollar Hollywood home that they could use for her quote unquote music video.
There's the pool. I think we could get some really hot shots in the pool.
None of this was important though. Madeline was just making Jalen believe that she really wanted a music video for one of her songs.
I mean, now that you've seen what we're working with, maybe we can just discuss a little bit, like shot list, maybe concepts. There's just so much ground to cover, and I feel like I always do this with new people I work with, just to try to get to a feel of what their vision is, what they like, style.
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
We're gonna give them probably like 10-15 more minutes here, and then we're gonna cue in Ken to make his entrance.
How did he get a massage, bro? Like, what, bro? What?
Have you ever actually massaged
anyone
before?
Yeah, all the time.
Kenan and Yasmin
make his entrance.
Have you ever actually massaged anyone before?
Yeah, all the time.
Ken and Yasmin are pretending to be Madeline's massage therapists, or masseuses, whatever you call them. More on their roles later, but just know this was Madeline's idea. She wanted to make this video extra juicy for you guys.
So I have a few songs already that I think we can go with, but...
Right. I know you mentioned that you had a Latin project that was already out.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like it was talking about like a Miami vibe.
Mm-hmm.
That's really popping right now, and I think that's a good direction to go into.
Okay. I guess it just depends on the genre that you want to stay in, because I'm doing, like, I have an R&B five-song project.
All right.
I have my Spanish five-song project, and then I'm going to do an electronic / dance / house.
All right.
I don't want to hold myself to, like, one genre.
He seems pretty chill.
Yeah.
If he ends up passing the test...
Oh my God.
Would you tell him that you put into the test?
Yeah. I'm like, babe, I love you. I'm even more obsessed with you now that you like literally did this. Like now I know you're 100% loyal. Like,
how do you think he would take it?
He better not be mad, because it's like, you already put me through some like I have to.
Yeah.
You better not be mad. It's crazy, bro. What do you mean, bro?
This is the song.
What do you mean? But you're wasting his time and shit, bro.
The duo start narrowing down on which one of Madeline's songs they should film this music video to.
This song is like, this is like my bad girl anthem. I know you can't understand it, but.
She plays them a couple and explains her vision for a video for each. I can't play her music on this video, but you guys should definitely go check it out.
Screenshot
her links or click on the.
Hey, I take back what I said, bro.
The description below.
My fault.
Make your entrance, over.
Starship Rover 1 on his way now, over.
Starship Rover 1?
We'd given Madeline plenty of time to sell the scenario. It was now time to move on to the next step of our plan.
It's already been released.
It's not released. It'll be out in a few weeks. Oh, hello?
Hey, hi. Madeline?
Yes, Ken, come in.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Time to blow his mind.
So sorry. We were just discussing some music stuff. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
We're here. This is Jalen. This is my massage therapist. Sorry.
Nice to meet you.
Oh my God, I can't stop shaking.
Is Yasmin coming still?
You know what? She was a little bit behind me. I can send her a text.
Okay, yeah, let me know, because he's supposed to be getting a massage too.
Yeah, so she'll be here soon.
Yeah. Just want to make sure she's gonna come. You can just go get set up if you like.
Same place?
Yeah, same place. Thank you.
I'll see you there.
Thank you.
What?
Now Madeline just has to convince him to get a massage.
Sorry, I totally forgot to tell you that I booked us massages.
You booked
book me a massage?
I did.
Well, because they're booked out like months in advance, it's literally impossible for me to reschedule my massage with them. And so Yasmin is on her way. She'll be here shortly and you'll also be getting a massage. So don't worry, you're not gonna sit here for 90 minutes by yourself.
Honestly, I mean, we can reschedule this another time. I mean, I'm good.
Yeah, but I already booked you a massage. She should be here shortly.
Nah, bro, I'm not falling for that, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not falling for that, bro.
Okay.
You can name me with that, bro.
Why did you book me a massage?
He's tripping now. He's so confused.
I'm sorry. I know. I apologize. It's a little weird. It's a little random.
It is random.
I'm sorry.
It is random.
I just thought it would be impolite if I didn't get you one, too, because I kind of double booked, like, this meeting and the massage. That's my apologies. Yasmin's great. You'll like her a lot, and she's gorgeous, so... I know it's weird, but I mean, she's already almost here. I don't want to send her home, you know? It's like, please, I insist.
Okay, masseuse number two, you are going to make your entrance. Over.
Do you not like massages?
I do, but again, this is odd.
Trust me, this massage is going to be the best one you've ever had in your life.
Jeez, I can't believe you booked a massage. We just met.
Nah, bro, I would say something if it's ass, bro. If it's an ass massage, bro.
I mean, I'm not going to massage you. Yasmin's going to massage you.
I mean, I feel that... Maybe I'm seeing this wrong, but like, I thought we were gonna do a music video.
I know, this is kind of weird. Yeah, I figured you're gonna be here while I was gonna get a massage. They had an opening, I just went ahead and booked you one. I'm gonna get 90 minutes. We can just kind of like brainstorm separately and we'll continue just working after the massage. How does that sound? You seem stressed, you might need the massage.
Damn, does he not want a massage? Free massage.
All your videographers that come over here.
Oh, no. This was just because it fell on this day at this time.
This is not her most thought out scenario, but Jalen can't really turn down Madeline's offer. Think about it. Madeline is about to pay him 30 grand for her music video. If he says no, Madeline can easily gaslight him. Why not just say yes to the massage instead of coming off as rude and potentially blowing your chance at 30 G's?
I was just trying to take care of you, you know? I understand, but at the end of the day, it's just a massage.
I know. I mean, does it have to be 90 minutes, though? Like,
you could do, like, 60 minutes.
60 minutes?
Okay. 30 minutes? Whatever you want, I mean.
All right.
You act like you're, like, about to be tortured or something. Oh, here she... Hey.
Hi.
Come on in, girly.
Hey, guys.
How are you? Thank you so much for
I'm
coming
good.
On short notice.
I'm so sorry I'm late.
No, you're fine. You're in good hands. I'm going to go meet with Canova. You guys can set up in that room.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah. Enjoy, please.
You enjoy, too.
Thank you.
All right, you ready? You want to come over here?
He's driven out. He's like, what the f*** did I come to? I thought we were talking about a music video. Now I'm getting a damn massage. Like,
he's hella clueless, but he's going with the flow, and that I don't like that.
What do you mean? I mean, like, it's kind of fucked. It's just a massage at the end of the day. And it's, like, during business, so it's not really that bad. If she was giving the massage, that'd be crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
Not taking initiative or, like, authority. He's just like, no.
All right.
So what is he? He don't want to be rude, bro.
Okay.
I said, if I really didn't want the massage, I'd be like, I have like a pet peeve about like people touching me. So yeah, I'm good. I'm actually good. Like
change. I'm gonna give you a towel. You can wrap this around your waist. Just get out of your clothes. Yeah, there you go.
She was a little tough cookie to crack. I was like, wait, why are you being weird about a massage?
No, I know. I thought it would be so much
easier
too.
I thought it was good that he was doing that. That he was being hesitant, no?
I don't know.
So that's what I'm saying. You toxic.
I think one of the reasons Jalen was being hesitant was because it sounded like he had other things to do, but was too scared to say so.
Does it have to be 90 minutes, though? Like,
you could do, like, 60 minutes.
I can do 60 minutes?
Okay. 30 minutes?
I feel like he only plans on being here for an hour or two, but now he's going to stay significantly longer, which, of course, is going to throw off the rest of his schedule. I don't know. That's my speculation.
Is it? Do you want me to change anything? You're going to probably warm up in a second.
Additionally, I don't think it was wrong for him to agree to get the massage. I know Marlene may feel otherwise, but to me, it's quite literally just a massage. At least until we get to the juicy stuff that Madeline planned.
So your fate's going to be right here in the headrest.
Do not tell me
you're
so comfortable.
You can put your arms back. There you go. So what are we working on today? Anything specific?
Madeline, after the massage is done, we're going to need you to walk back in there pretending as if you just got a massage. So here is your robe. Don't change into it just yet, but you'll change into it when we send you back in, okay?
So I'm going to grab the massage gun. We're going to start with that. These are really good for fans and soreness and that soreness part. Let me know if it hurts you.
Isn't a massage gun kind of like cheating? Is she an actual massage therapist?
Does she look like a massage therapist?
She does.
She's not. She's not a real massage therapist. Damn. But as long as she looks legit.
Does it feel legit? That's really what matters.
Madeline's right, but this is all part
like
of
the plan. Like I said, if it's the ass, I'm like, nah, bro, I'm good, bro. I'm stopping halfway, bro.
Plan. What the we fuck is that? I don't even own that, bro. Hence the massage gun.
That shit is ass, bro. Mobile games are going you need down. A real tough massage, bro. What the f- nah, bro. I would know on the spot, bro. That's some bullshit.
It's a good
bro.
Warm-up. I'm trying to loosen your muscles before we start with the hands, you know? You're excited for the hands, okay.
Hey, yo. That was kind of out of the way. I ain't gonna lie.
In 45 minutes, Madeline will enter the room and learn just how amateur of a job Jasmine did. She will apologize and offer to make things right by massaging him herself. Jalen's brain will release endorphins, cortisol and adrenaline will decrease in his body, and when he reaches that state of euphoria and bliss, Madeline will be free to make her move. For now, though, all Jalen has to do is relax and try to enjoy his current massage.
All right, time to switch over. I'm so glad you're feeling relaxed. We're gonna start with the hands. Are you ready?
Yasmin begins her amateur massage, which consisted of just rubbing her hands across Jalen's back with no pressure.
Does this feel good?
Oh man, it feels so good. Nah, see bro, I'm breaking up with the bitch, bro. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way there's gonna be people laughing at me while I'm getting, nah, bro. Yeah, you do it, bro. He's professional, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That got me heated, bro. Look at him. Yeah, real shit, bro. Nah, bro. I'm breaking up with you, bro. I don't care. I'm breaking up with you.
It's not funny.
Yeah, it's not funny.
Why are you laughing?
We shouldn't be laughing.
Okay. This is
Debbie Press.
Is not a joke, guys. Okay, everyone. Shh.
You guys are very insensitive.
Debbie, you fucking Press.
I would say close to 8 years. So. Yeah. It was a massage therapy school. Yeah, it was pretty fun.
I don't know if Jalen could tell the massage wasn't the best or if he was just trying to be nice, but he and Yasmin began unexpectedly having a conversation.
What do you do for work?
We shoot music videos and everything like that.
Oh, that's awesome.
Inside, I do weddings and I do parties and stuff.
That's really cool. It does explain the muscles.
Yeah, just holding the camera in my hand and get a little heavy every once in a while.
As I said earlier, Yasmin's massage was simply meant to be a tool to get us to the next step of our plan. However, it slowly began evolving into something else.
Don't fall asleep. You need to keep me company.
No, I'll try just for you.
Rather than just letting Jalen relax, Yasmin chose to continue indulging in a conversation with him.
These massages, how much do you usually charge?
It's usually $100 an hour. Well, you ain't paying for this, so you're good. Don't worry.
Man, I almost jumped out of my right.
You know, it just makes sense with the clients that I have.
What does your clientele be looking like?
Honestly, it's usually middle-aged guys.
They come with their money, huh?
They do usually have money, you're not wrong.
Interesting.
Maybe it's because I don't get any massages, but is having a conversation during one normal? I always thought people just lay there and relax and say nothing.
It's not really normal to talk during massage. Yo, why you? No, that's a weird ass question. I know, that's a weird ass question. That's a federal question right there, bro.
Not gonna lie. They can get a little touchy, It's
an undercover cop right there.
Like, they would just say weird stuff sometimes, but, you know, I think that.
What's that emoji,
bro? I can't really control the people that I get as clients, you know.
Do you get a special service?
That's wild!
What was that?
Nah!
That
you're
I
lying!
Get as clients, you know.
Do you get a special service? Or.
What was that?
Okay, this was extremely weird.
Special services, what do you mean?
That's what they call it, right? You know, labor.
Oh, shit.
And stuff.
No. Oh, shit.
You're talking about right?
Yeah, that's the key word.
I mean, I definitely have had that happen in the past, but I personally haven't done it.
This was such an odd thing to bring up so nonchalantly, but this was the only time it ever came up and nothing ever happened from it.
I'm gonna be real here. We should have just made her the decoy.
On guy.
Like, not
I thought she was.
I'm not trying to throw you under the bus.
You made it too complicated. Way,
but like, I don't know, like, in my opinion.
He's leaning towards something else.
I feel like he's having too much conversation.
I feel like he's already flirting with her. He's like really into her.
For sure he is. Nah, he for sure flirted a little bit.
I feel like he's really into her.
Should we just make it like where she is?
He said, I'll relax just for you or something like that. I don't know
what he's saying. Let's do that.
Wait, what?
She asks him out?
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, she's gonna ask him out.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that.
We could end this test a lot sooner than expected. We would have to sideline Madeline though, which means that you guys won't be able to see the juicy stuff that she had planned. But heck, this test—
Yo, what? Bro, what is she gonna do, bro? All she gonna do is ask to give him a happy end. Like, what was she actually gonna— That's it. What was she gonna do?
Already juicy enough.
Wait, what? But naked, was she? I know she wasn't.
She tries to get him to have a— I mean, dude, like, I want to see what's going to happen.
We definitely can't take this video that far. To avoid YouTube restricting it, we're going to stick to Yasmin keeping things PG. Or at least, that's the goal.
All right, I'm all done. You can keep laying down for 5 minutes, okay?
Just... So you're not going to ask him for that? Well, after that happy ending, bro, don't ask him on a fucking date,
bro. Let your muscles relax.
I want to see him ask him to use
But I'll be right back and I'll wipe off any essential oil that you
have, happy
okay?
ending. I want
to
see
him originally planned, Yasmin finishes her massage and heads to us.
We're kind of getting the sense that he's into you. I don't know if you got that sense or not.
Yeah.
We feel like he's making quite a bit of small talk.
To be fair, I was trying to like compliment him, but I feel like if he didn't want anything or if he wasn't interested, he wouldn't compliment me back. And he did say it like a couple times.
Yeah.
Here's what we're thinking. Rather than sticking with the original plan and having Madeline go in there right now, what if you and Madeline swapped places and you be the new decoy?
Okay.
I feel like he's already into it and into you, so I think like we should just go.
As long as you're okay with it, because I just don't want to hurt you. I totally like relate to your situation. Already, so if you want me to do it, I'll talk, do it. Whatever you want.
Yeah, let's do it.
Are you comfortable going in there and like being a decoy and stuff?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
Okay.
And so with that, the moment of truth had arrived. We prepped Yasmin for a couple of minutes before sending her back in to make her move.
I'm not falling for that, bro. You don't leave someone getting a massage for fucking 5 minutes. No, you don't do that, bro.
Plans.
I wouldn't have swapped you out, Madeline. You're the number one decoy.
Hey, at least I don't have to wear them.
Hey. Oh, are you asleep?
Yeah, I was about to go to sleep.
That's good. That means you're relaxed. So, I went to check on them because just to see where they were at. And they said they're going to take 15 to 20 minutes still. So, so, you know, we have some time to kill. So, yeah, you're feeling good?
Oh, yeah, I'm feeling like one way to heaven right now.
Good. So, I was going to ask you, like, what we were talking before. I don't know when I'm going to see you again. So, what do you say about us linking up soon? Maybe going on a date or something? Oh, you can keep laying down.
Oh,
relax. Don't right. Don't worry.
Okay. I mean, yeah, of course. If I can get your number before we leave, you know, exchange contacts.
Okay. So you find me attractive?
Of course I find you attractive. Look like you just stepped out of heaven.
Well, I find you attractive too. I got my phone right here.
Yeah.
Put your number in.
And just like that, it was over. Jalen agreed to go out with Yasmin with no hesitation, despite having a girlfriend.
I feel like I probably should have asked you this before I gave you my phone, but do you have a girlfriend by any chance?
No.
No? So nobody you're seeing, no crazy exes? Just want to make sure.
No.
Well, I feel nauseous now.
Honestly, I don't really have time for all that. I'll be so busy, doing work and everything, so.
That's kind of a red flag there.
A red flag.
You don't have time? You're not gonna have time for me?
I can clear my schedule with someone like you.
Okay.
Maybe this weekend. You busy? Free this weekend?
I'm free. Whenever you say, I'm down.
All right. It's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
It's a wrap. I'm done.
That's a
wrap. Like, I'm done.
She was shocked. Then she was nauseous, and now she's ready to crash out. She's ready to beat this fool up, but I ain't gonna lie, bro. Let me see her walk in, bro.
Keep playing now. How are you feeling?
Beat it that. No, I'm playing chat.
I just want to go in there already.
No,
there's no. I'm done. Like, I'm done. Like,
that's
if
it.
He's talking to her like this, like, I don't. There's nothing else left to. I'm done. I don't want to see anything else.
Okay, just let us double check the cameras and everything. That we're good.
Am I gonna get any free massage?
I don't know. We gotta see if you're gonna treat me well.
Or about that, I treat all my life.
Okay. Well, we're gonna see. We're gonna see about that.
And so with that, Marlene decides to end this test. Jalen had proven that he was not loyal to her, so all that was left to do was to
confront him. My heart fell down to my stomach where she walked in. One,
because you guys already know. When I first heard a click.
Alright, chat, is she gonna be yelling or not, chat? But we know she gonna be yelling. Stop the fucking stupid ass question, bro.
No. This shit gonna be lit.
Oh, my bad. I don't know.
Are you enjoying your massage?
You're fucking. You're kidding me, bro. Hey, how did a towel fall? That's fucking that's assault. That's sexual assault. You put a towel down? Nah, I'm suing you. I don't care. We're broken up already. I'm suing you, bro.
Are you enjoying your.
What happened?
Your massage?
Oh, his cheeks. His cheeks.
Oh, damn.
Why the f*** are you naked right now?
Bro, nah, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Not me, bro. Get the wrong person to be in this test, bro. They're crashing out, bro. They're beating up the closest person near him. That's his shorty right here, bro. She gained the pause, bro. You laughing at him, bro. Bro, nah, bro. He's crashing. Someone would crash out, not me. You know, I'll probably cry, but.
What you doing here?
That's fucked up. Oh, what am I doing here? What? I was literally just trying to see what you were gonna do, and you failed. You literally failed. Like, why the f are you naked? Like, literally, why the f are you naked? Like, you look hella stupid right now. Why the f are you naked?
I'm just trying to get a massage.
Why are you even trying to get a massage to begin with? Business is business. What are you even doing here getting a massage? You were literally flirting with this girl the whole time. You were flirting with her. Did you or did you not tell her you didn't have a girlfriend?
I said I was hypothetical.
What the f***? Hypothetically what? Hypothetically what?
Why do you say that?
Your friend.
What the fuck
like,
you say that?
Now. Like, you embarrassed the
what
f***
the bullshit?
Me. This isn't even the first time you did some weird shit like this. Fun on your phone. We talked about it and here you are like literally folding in person. Like, I don't know what you're gonna do next. I don't even want to find out. Like, get out of my face.
I'm just trying to get
a little... No, you are such a bro. Get the out of my face. Get out of here.
Really?
Literally get out of here. You look so stupid. I'm done with you. You embarrassing the out of me.
I wouldn't even do one that.
Get out of here.
I asked you if you would do it after I came back for it and you said yes.
Move the along. Move the along. Cheater, you're a cheater. Get out of here. Get away from me, bro. Get the away from me. What are you doing, bro? Get away from me right now. I don't want to talk to you. I don't even want... I'm done, y'all. I'm done. He's a piece of shit. I'm so tired of this.
Jalen, so this entire thing was a loyalty test. She wanted to find out if you were loyal to her
or
not.
You're a cheater. Get out of here. Get out of here. Literally leave. Like, I'm so done with you, bro. I'm so done with me. You should have done that. You should have stuck to business. You're weak. You're weak as shit. You're a weak-minded man.
I 100% disagree with him, with her. A massage, like, bro, if it's during business and they say, like, look, bro, we got you a massage, I'm gonna get it. What? I'm gonna get a massage is a massage. Now, if you flirting, that's different. That's where you fucked up. But just getting a massage during, like, a business meeting, I don't see that as bad, for real. I mean... As long as like you don't do nothing, then you good.
Like there's security at the mall or something. Like someone's like stealing, like in the changing room.
All we had to do now was kick Jalen out. Hopefully he leaves peacefully. But if he doesn't, hopefully Ken has my back this time. We all know what happened last time.
I'm sorry that it turned out this way.
Remember, guys, in California, you can steal at least seven. You can steal and stuff that's less than $750, and you'll only get a misdemeanor, I believe. So if I was him, bro, honestly, bro, I'm gonna look around a little bit, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. What are you gonna do? You're not gonna call no cops. They ain't gonna do nothing. Oh, he stole a fucking Apple TV. It was on sale for 400. What are you gonna do?
Chilling.
Bro, you do it. What the fuck you do it? Bro, what type of fucking question is that, bro? You dead ass, bro?
Chilling.
I'm
walking out this far.
You are.
It's better to find out now.
Yeah. I know it just hurts now, but you're gonna be okay.
He was already flirting with girls, anyways, but I wanted to believe him, you know? I wanted to give the benefit of the doubt.
It was your instinct telling you that something was wrong.
I know. It's gonna be better, I know. It's gonna get better.
Thankfully, Jalen left with no incident.
Damn,
but
you should bounce some stuff, bro.
Jalen might have left with a free massage, but you can leave with 15,000 food.
Yeah. Nobody knows tomatoes, bro. What the fuck? Man, if y'all enjoyed that video, leave a like. Comment down. Would you have voted, bro? I wouldn't have voted. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I could tell it was a fake massage when she pulled out the fucking massage gun, bro. What type of bullshit is that, bro? If y'all want to see more videos like this, consider subscribing. We post 4 to 5 videos a week. Alright. Don't judge me because I forgot to post yesterday, bro. Alright, but it's Tuesday. I'm supposed to post every Monday and I forgot. I was tired. I'm gonna post them today. Chill. I gotta make thumbnails and shit. It's taking long, bro. Chill, bro. Man, but with that being said, okay, I'll catch y'all on the next one. Shoot!